who decides if I will get a visa or not? Under the US law, the Department of State has responsibility for issuing visas, and most visas are issued at one of the Department of State's embassies or and consulates abroad. A US consular officer will review your application at the time of your interview and decide whether you are qualified for a visa. A visa doesn't permit entry to the USA. A visa simply indicates that your application has been reviewed by the U.S. consular officer at U.S. embassy or consulate, and that officer has determined you are eligible to travel to the port of entry for a specific purpose. Well, I could also say that, but sometimes we do get a question about this, there is no department in the U.S. Will give you a visa. It has to be through the consulate or embassy abroad.